I faked that my voice.
Hi guys, how you doing? Today we're going to start with unboxing our GoPro. Our dog is on the other side of the door. We already have our box, which you saw. This here is the GoPro, but we're going to put that to one side first. Do you want to put that over there?
How do you know it's the GoPro?
Because I think it is. So this is our box. So first of all, we've got in here is we have our battery charger and obviously the dual battery charger, which we have already got out. As you can see, we got that out earlier and we got that out and have already charged that a bit. However, we do have the three-way arm. Let's have a look at this. What are you doing? Are you getting all that stuff ready? Oh. So as you see, when you do take it out, it comes like this. Pull it out and you do have the other screw in there. So guys, like we said before, and we mentioned in our earlier video, we had bought ourselves a new GoPro to use as our primary filming sort of device and to log on properly. And this is obviously gonna be the stick that we use.
That's it.
Yep, I'm gonna bend it down.
Oh, I lost the battery. Oh no, I didn't,
it's in here. There you go, that fit. It's obviously quite useful as well. Does it fit in?
No.
Okay. We might have to take it apart for it to fit.
I think you do.
Also, yeah, the three-way arm does come with a few attachments. Is one of them, if I can just get in the bottom quickly while you're doing that, is of course this, which is in the bottom of the hand grip. For those of you with the three-way arm will obviously know what that is. For those who haven't got it and interested in buying it, it does come with a mini little tripod where you can obviously break it up into stages or completely sit it all in one, where it'll be about this high. And obviously that is a great part and accessory as to reason as to why I got the three-way arm. It of course does as well. We got over there.
I give up. You do that.
Okay. So you can, hold on, patience. As you can see with this, this is already the example of then using it as a tripod, which is what we're actually filming on now. So obviously this will be instead of that. It's where you can have the tripod a lot higher and film off that sort of height. Or if you don't want to use that at all, you can then film like that. Let's have a look.
Oh, Daniel.
Like this. There you go. That is the Hero 5.
Should I peel it by that?
That is so cool. So like I said, guys, we have the three-way arm and dual charger there. Now we do have the GoPro. We also have the case here for it, and which I got the other day, the memory stick. Micro SD card. Oh, look at that. That is just me touching it, making sure it's not a dream. That is so cool. I hope this is in shot, by the way. Oh, yes.
I can't do it, I've got false nails on.
I don't have false nails on. Oh, look at that. So So the actual GoPro Hero 5, same as the Hero 6, is waterproof on its own without the protective case, and it can obviously go down to a meter of depth of 10 meters. So as you can see, this is what does come in the box behind. We have in here, as you can see, we have the charger cable. We have the battery, which we will now test, put that in just a second. We have a little stand for it. I guess these are like stick-ons.
Yeah, they're on there.
Yep, and we have another sort of type of one as well. And that is, I think, all we have, as well as the, obviously the manual that's in there. And go try it. No swearing, Beth. This is a child-friendly YouTube channel.
You have to press that button to get it out.
Oh yeah! Look at the new GoPro stickers. They're actually well cool.
Have I got any battery?
I don't know. GoPro on. Let me turn it on again.
I don't know.
GoPro off.
Don't say anything,
it's
loaded.
Okay.
What's the date?
The date today is the 24th.
Wait, now I'm well confused.
So, that's your month. That's it. 24th, the 8th.
Is it 18 or 19? What year are we in?
We're in 2018, Beth. As you can see, like I said, the GoPro stickers, the new ones, which is actually awesome. This is the case that it does come in, which we'll use to obviously attach to the freeway arm and to any of the other obviously accessories that we do have, we will attach to, which looks awesome. Obviously the audio is a big thing for us because obviously at the moment we use the iPhone 8 Plus and the audio on that is of course very good. So did some research into it. I really wanted the GoPro Hero to have that good audio quality to pick up our voices. Like I said before, we're not the best vloggers out there, we're not the best content makers, but we just want to have a good time with it and actually make content that's just worth watching and obviously that's able to watch as well, which is why audio is such a big thing for us.
I think it's a bit fisheye lens. Is it?
I don't know.
Oh, it says on the front here, look. Battery.
So cool. What are we doing?
Where's my phone?
I'm going to start sort of packing this back in slight order because some of these things like this we don't technically need, so we can throw away some bits. Hold on, guys, you've got to check this out. So if I pass me your phone quickly. Now I've got Beth's phone and as you can see, Beth can see me, which is whoa cool. So she's there and that's that.
That's quite cool, isn't it?
That is wicked. And we actually got to do sort of vlogging. We can have the phone and make sure, because you see at the moment she's on the Hero 5, you can make sure that you're actually watching yourself. So if you could film me for a second, so I can see it, it's recording me, as you can see, and I can obviously talk into it and it'll work so well. Like a multi, that is so cool. So that makes vlogging so much more easy because we can just make sure that we're actually in the shot. Everything that we want to see is being seen without actually having to always flip it around, which is, like I said, so much more easy and cooler for us. Okay guys, so there you go. As you can see, it is all set up. The GoPro is not actually in there. We are going to charge it, we're still setting it up. But that's how the freeway arm would work. And obviously we can then faff around with it, move it to different angles to get that right shot. So it's going to make obviously our vlogging experience so much more fluid and so much more natural for us, especially when we obviously go away. We can get water shots, we can get the
Did
sea
you
shots.
Turn,
we can
turn
get...
up?
No, I didn't.
Why you be on?
I don't know. But that is amazing and that is
GoPro,
so cool.
Go take a photo.
It won't take a photo, there's no memory card in there.
Oh.
We'll put that in a second. This is the GoPro. Nice one.